The EBSCO citation tool provides citations for articles formatted in a variety of popular formats, including MLA and APA. In this tutorial, we look at how to use the Cite tool to copy and paste citations for the articles you view in EBSCOhost and other EBSCO interfaces. When writing a research paper, you must cite any information or quotes that did not come from you. Citations direct readers to the complete information regarding the work. Even if you paraphrase information but do not use the exact quote, it must be cited. The Cite tool makes citing information easy by providing formatting citations in a wide range of popular formats, including MLA, AMA, and APA. To begin, click the Cite link in the Tools menu of the Detailed Record or Full Text view of your article. Scroll through the available citation formats to find the required citation to add to your document. Copy the required format by highlighting the citation and using your browser's copy and paste function to add the citation to the Works Cited page of your document. When you're finished, click the X in the corner to close the Cite tool. Please note, as citation formats are frequently updated, you should always consult your library resources for exact formatting and punctuation guidelines. In addition, if you would prefer to export a citation to bibliographic management software, such as EndNote or ProCite, you can do this by using the Export feature, also available in the Tools menu. You can also add multiple articles to the folder and export their citations all at once from within the folder. Click the Help link to view the complete online help system.